Hello everyone, Supersonic Blue here, and welcome to the Far Cry 5 campaign mission here on my channel. Now, today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a side quest. So basically, we've just taken out, you know, Kettle, Kallet, Co. And obviously, a side mission always tends to appear on any, you know, liberated outposts. So, you know, we might as well do this one while we're here. So, let's just see what this guy wants. Let's get cracking.
Hey, I want to tell you something.
Okay.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. You can bring them to their pen. You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
John's dead and we're all sick. Oh, I was actually meant to just, there we go.
Thank you.
Right. Here's the cows. Now, I've got a confession to make. I have done this mission about 10 minutes ago, but my power went out, so basically... Shoot it. Just no, over there. Oh, get over there in that pen. Go on, you fucking know where to go. Get in that pen. And you too, you're walking the correct way.
Fucking hell.
Come on. No, you fuck. Oh, he is actually in. He just smashed his way through.
Awesome tracking down a piggy hunting party, taking him out one by one.
Come on.
Motherfucker.
You know where to go.
Motherfucker.
Pretty much all you need to do is just shoot him in there. Come on. A bit further. Go on, in you get. Ah, there we go. Done. It's like I said, I had done that mission beforehand. But my power went out. So, it hadn't recorded the video and it hadn't obviously saved. So I was able to do it again. I just want to kill this bull. I want its skin. Oh, it's coming for me. Well, man, it would do, wouldn't it? I can't get its loot! Damn it, right. Okay, so... yeah, that is where we're going to leave it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, please like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.